as evil as I would say. Young Richard mounted his Dobbin grey and started out from Taunton Deane to call the parson's daughter Jean.
He dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up there.
Young Richard had on his Sunday clothes, his buckskin breeches and silken hose, with a brand new hat upon his head, as well bedecked with ribbons red.
He dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up there.
He growled along without any fear, till he came to the home of his own sweet dear. He often shouted, "Hey, hello! Be the folks at home say yes or no?"
He dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up there.
The servants quickly let Dick in, that he his courtship might begin. And Dick he strode into the hall, and loudly for Miss Jean did call.
He dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up there.
Miss Jean came down without delay, to hear what Dick had got for to say. I do suppose you know, Miss Jean, that I be Richard of Taunton Deane.
He dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up here, he dumbled up there.
I'm an honest lad, though I be poor, and I never was in love of oor. But mother sent me here to woo, and I can fancy none but you.
He dumbled up here, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear.
If I consent to be your bride, pray how for me will you provide? I'll give you all I have, I'm sure, and what can a man do for him more?
He dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear.
For I can rape and I can mow, and I can plow and I can sow. I goes to market with father's aid, and earns me ninepence every day.
He dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear.
Oh, ninepence a day will never do, for I must have silks and satins too. It never would do for you and I. For whom, says Dick, we can but try.
He dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear.
I've got a pig poked up in a sty, as comes to me when granny do die. And if you'll consent to marry I now, why, father, he'll give us his old bad sow.
He dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear.
Dick's compliments were so polite, he won Miss Jean aboard, 'twas night. And when he'd got no more for to say, why, he gave her a kiss and rode away.
He dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear, he dumbled up dear.